We had them. They were in our sights, and Captain Carroll just let them go.
What could she do with our missile guidance scrambled?
We could have done something. Now Lyndon James and Vanguard Squadron are laughing at us.
They're running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carroll.
Let's just get to the briefing room.
The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Lyndon slip away again. Admiral Sloane is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail. Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic, isn't it? We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula. Either way, we win.
I trust you see the wisdom in our strategy. Come now. Even damaged, the Rebel fleet still presents a legitimate threat. We can't simply attack it in the open.
Too exposed.
Exactly. Sabotage is the answer. We pick the fleet apart, thin their numbers, and leave the Starhawk right where we want it.
Defenseless.
Precisely. If all goes to plan, you and the rest of Titan Squadron will have a clear run at the Starhawk, Lyndon James,
and Vanguard.
Ah, yes. Vanguard's squadron continues to be a vexing anomaly in my calculations. A problem you two are, happily, well positioned to correct. Good luck. I'll be monitoring you from here.
I don't know how you can be so calm. I've never been more ready for a mission in my life.
Good. Ride the adrenaline. But remember...
Yes, Varko, don't die. You said it 100 times. None of us are replaceable.
Actually, I was going to say I need you alive because if our plan works, there's a good chance we'll be fighting the Starhawk in the middle of a nebula. If that's how this ends, then I want that good old Von Reg Fury covering our backs.
We came so close at Nadiri, and they slipped through our fingers. Not again. Not today.
Pace yourself. Make sure that fire's there when I need it.
Can we just get started?
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE Bomber or a TIE Reaper.
Overseer, Titan is outbound and advancing ahead of the enemy fleet.
Excellent. Dismantle their fleet in the debris field. They'll die here or divert the Starhawk into the Ringali Nebula.
Squadron, on me. We're approaching the junkyard now.
This isn't just a junkyard, Varco. It's an Imperial graveyard.
How many different destroyers do you think they left out here? And what did the Republic do to their crews?
Doesn't matter. We can't change what happened. All we can do now is deliver vengeance.
Before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard too.
Overseer, we've reached the target destination.
The enemy is advancing as expected. You have time to prepare our trap.
Copy that. Let's find those reactor cores.
Remember, only active cores are explosive.
And the rest are useless duds. Understood.
That's an active core.
Exactly, are we rigging these cores to explode?
We're not. The active cores are volatile. It only takes a few shots to detonate them.
So the rebels inadvertently created their own minefield. I love it.
That core isn't active, so it's useless to us. Destroy it and move on. Active core located. Proximity sensors on active cores will alert us to enemies in range of our explosives. If you hear the alarm, a ship is inside the kill zone. That's when we attack the cores and detonate. Inactive. Scan another core.
It's time, Squadron. Enemy starfighters have entered your minefield.
Affirmative, Overseer. Titan, engage and eliminate.
Stray shots could cost us our cores. Precision above all else, pilots.
Sol's right. Titan 3, let's cut down these fighters.
time.
I didn't need your help.
I'm on your wing.
Republic corvettes are on the approach.
Then we need to pick up the pace.
That gone.
You're welcome.
I had it under control. Take it out. Take it out. Rebel fighter is locked on.
On your wing.
Enemy fleet will be weak without these corvettes.
Corvettes are finished. For now. Another convoy is inbound. Here I am.
We'll be ready for them. Titan 3, scan more cores. Much time to rearm our minefield.
We're with you. That will do nicely. Don't be too close when that detonates. That one is active.
Primed and ready.
I was here.
I didn't need your help.
Here I am. Active. Get away from that core. Look out! Enemies closing. I'm with you.
I want that gone.
I'm here. Let's go.
Take it out. I want that gone. Enemy locked on.
You're welcome.
Took you long enough.
I'm in position.
Take it out. That gone.
There. Now back in the fight. Careful. You're in the core's kill zone.
All X-Wings destroyed. The cores are safe. Another convoy of Corvettes have arrived, Titan. Titan, regroup and prepare for the ambush. We're ready. Corvettes incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
They're all over me.
Ship is in the kill zone.
Incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Too close to the core. Don't die.
your help.
Rebel ship is ready to die.
Incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better. Too close to the core. They'll die.
Thank me later.
Blast the core now.
Take it out.
core cluster to ensure it's active.
The rebels have no idea their frigate is heading straight to its doom.
They must not have noticed these cores.
They're desperate, so they got sloppy. Works for me.
Active cores confirmed.
This is our last chance, Titan III.
I had it under control. I want that gone. Take it out.
They're almost here.
Get ready. The frigate is almost in range of the cluster.
I'm in their sights. Wait for the right moment, then give them hell, Titan III.
This is where Lyndon Javes and his wretched Starhawk will die.